I just had to fix something. I think that the next video is going to be a little bit short. This video, the video before this, is going to be a little bit short. Because I ran out of disk space.
That was some kind of lucky. Guess that one was all full of gecko, eh? Don't get used to it, though. Yaoguai are plenty mean as a rule. You can take the path north here if you want, or head east over the ridge. There's a nice view from the top of that cliff, if you want to look. Keep headed north, around this rock pile. Follow the old road south.
Sorry.
Nearly there. Joshua says it shows we're serious about it. Fighting white legs. I'm happy to travel with you, but you're not headed toward the dead horses anymore.
We're gonna go pick up something, okay? weapon I need to pick up.
Fighting time! They didn't give a chance, did they?
I gotta get over there. Now teleport to somewhere I do know.
Whoa! Here we go! Got him!
Looks like we're hurting. Yeah, that bike leg is useful.
The green monster men aren't native. Got him!
research this up to find the red gate, so figured I might as well.
Fighting!
Oh, that poor Goku. Oh well, doesn't matter anymore. The doggo's dead. Still, why did the doggo have to do that? Come on, doggo, you could have been better than that.
So I finally get to explore all those taboo places without the other scouts yelling at me? Can't wait.
Yep. It's true.
Here we go! Never stood a chance, did they?
Alright, good. Oh, no. Take more damage than I want to. Alright, open the ass where it should be. My stash.
Bet they don't have anything as nasty as... Got him! feels good to be doing some actual scouting, not just following. Feels good to be doing some actual scouting, not just following. The spitter plants and the green monster men aren't native to Zion. Wonder where they came from.
All right.
Why do you carry all those bottle caps anyway? You're like crazy. Mark them on taboo places. Places from back.
Park Ranger.
When? Good thing for you, I don't buy into that stuff.
I bet you don't, because you're a smart person. You actually are one of the smart people.
Hang on. You're going the wrong way. Down this path to the north. Hope you don't mind getting wet.
Yes, I mind very much. I like to keep my perfume on. Nice, and this is more like pure water.
These paintings show the dead horses' victories against other tribes. Lots more of them since Joshua came to us. Nearly there now. Watch out for traps in the water. Got to keep the white legs out somehow, eh? Here we are. Joshua's just ahead there, in the Angel Cave.
Hoi!
Yes, I'm looking for Joshua, yes. I am. Can you tell me where he is?
You know our tongue. Joshua in... You wise for Auslander.
We should have given you a better welcome on your first visit to Zion, but from what I hear, the Whitelegs beat us to it. Whitelegs seem to be the only visitors we have these days, and I wouldn't have expected anyone from the Mojave to come looking for us. And you're a courier, no less. Not the one I was expecting, but I suppose he wouldn't have come with a caravan. I don't know if you were close to the other members of your group, but you have my sympathy. I pray for the safety of all good people who come to Zion, even Gentiles. But we can't expect God to do all the work. The dead horses are capable scouts. Nothing passes into or out of Zion without my hearing of it. Happy trails. I have bad news for your employers. New Canaan was destroyed, its citizens scattered. All because of the White Legs. And Caesar, of course. The White Legs want to join the Legion. Caesar's rite of passage is the destruction of the New Canaanites, almost assuredly because of me. The good news is that we can help you find your way back. Daniel, one of the other. The bad news is that we can't help.
I'm not gonna leave that offering for help.
You're a good neighbor to us. We all go through periods of darkness. Yes. In such times, we can turn to the Lord. But it's good to have friends. Daniel and I need pre-war tools to help us navigate beyond Zion. Should we need to evacuate, these instruments will be vital to us. Normally, we would have some of the dead horses or sorrows look for them. But many pre-war buildings in the valley are taboo. They won't go inside. Thank you. He's inexperienced, but he knows. Welcome back. We do. All four.